Yeah, it's that Zed Super Bowl. No, she my flow. Yeah, 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 yeah. It's that Zed Super Bowl. No, she my flow. Yeah.
Welcome back, everybody. We're here, Farming Simulator 17, Goldcrest Valley 17, PC edition. Right, we're going flat here where it looks. But anyway, we're up here at Morgan's Massive Motors. We are fixing to lease a vehicle. How y'all doing today? Y'all doing all right? Alright, we're just going to go standard. Which, 30,875, 30,115, so won't make too much of a difference. So we just want to cut these trees down as fast as we can and get this baby back. But we're going to lease it, and we're going to have us a tree cutting party, folks. All right, Morgan, thank you for your business. I didn't get the tracks, folks, because just trying to save every penny we can. We still got $126,000. All right. L, B, and X to turn on the cutter deal there. I know it's kind of be like a how-to episodes, but I've really kind of got out of that, didn't I, folks? But, yeah, let's get started cutting these trees, shall we? Well, hang on a second. I want to do something before I do that. I'm going to raise this up a little bit to extend this out. And so we can get a better view like that. I usually kind of let it go down. Oh, not against the tree. Just let it hit the ground, and when it starts dragging, lift it up just a tiny bit. Right, there's something missing. What is missing? That's missing. I need that to tell me when A pops up so I can cut. let's do that to 8 mil as high as we can go. Let's do 8. I don't know how we're going to get that one little piece up there, but we'll figure out something. Now, I'm going to be going down this direction, so I want to try. Oh, Lordy. I want to try to lay them where the semi-truck can pick them up real easily. Oops. All right, get back. Let me get back over here. I'm going to try to get all this done in 1 hour. Pretty much the length of this video that we're going to be watching today. Yeah. Don't look like we're going to get much done, does it? Well, I think okay, that was a waste. Well, I never. I don't know which view would be better, really. Whoa. I quit hitting things. And that would do that. Uh-oh. Go back up a little bit. And I want to try... Whoa. I still ain't quite used to the controls on this, folks. So if I lay them like that, the semi-truck can just come down through here and pick them all up real easily. But the only thing about it is the turning. It's so slow about the turns. I should have cut that just a little lower. I think it's going to be perfect. As long as we can kind of get them in that area. I want to try to get all the way around to the cows and past the cows. And then there's, are they quick disappearing? They're so little. Yeah, I don't like this view at all. But not disappear. Okay. Maybe that's what I need to start saying more often. Folks, this is going to be way after the last, well, not really. It's going to be the day after, actually, that y'all see this. Doing a live stream tonight when I get done recording this. It's actually 8:50 right now. And at 11 p.m., I'm going to do a live stream. A Sanofka. So when y'all watch this, that video will, or well, the live stream will already be out. I'm going to save it and air it like at 11 a.m. maybe Tuesday. So if y'all don't get a chance to see the live stream, y'all can, or if y'all want to rewatch it, y'all, it'll be out for y'all to see. But I'm going to do a live stream of Sanofka. And probably going to be the last episode, folks, of Sanofka. I do want to get a vote count from y'all, so I'll probably give it a week. And so within that week, I'll get the votes and stuff or comments to see if y'all want me to keep her or not. And I think about going to another episode of, or not, yeah, episode, we're doing a Let's Play of American Outback. This guy's going to be, you dumping these trees in my field? Well, it's fixing to be my field. If you ever let me do a mission on it. Oh, that's perfect right there. As long as it don't come through my windshield. But yeah, I don't really like Sanofka. It's not quite my map, but if y'all want me to keep it, I will. It just, I don't know, I guess I'm bored with it. But we're going to do a live stream and see what all we can do. And we're going to do a couple hours. But I know this is probably confusing to y'all because it's already going to be out. So it's kind of telling y'all about it a little bit. Still new to the live stream part, so I know when Diesel Designs does one, he's got a counter that counts down to when he starts. And I would love to be able to find that, but of course, I guess I could have Googled it and learned. That was close to my windshield. Matter of fact, it bounced off my track. Wow. Yeah, that was pretty close. Actually, they're doing pretty good so far. I'd be surprised how many trees this thing can go through if you really knew how to use it good. Fall. That's not good. You fell the wrong way, mister. That's alright, I can turn around. Whoa! Okay. That's enough for the booty shaking. I don't know, I kind of like the cap, first person view, or whatever y'all call that. Didn't used to. Well, I don't own anything else, but this seemed like this here is just a little bit better for cutting trees. Oh, there we go. I just back up a little bit so they kind of fall that way. And just go over to the side a little bit of me. And that scares me still. It's like it's actually going to come through my screen on my computer. I don't know, I'm crazy. But probably won't be no workers this time around. I ain't going to look at the farm. Which I need to, probably. Probably some things I forgot. Come on now. Sometimes you gotta shake this thing a little bit. Shake it, shake it, shake it. Hold on, all that way. There you go. What a big size log. Woo. Yeah, it's almost like it's a countdown out there of how tall this tree is. I don't know if y'all paid attention to that. The 800 is me got it set to 8 mil. I know that, but watch when I cut this. Well, I can get it to, come on, where's A? There we go. Oh, I lost it. It goes to 376. All right, 373. Wow. Kind of neat. I started to do this at night, but I'm like, nah, I better not do that because it'd be hard to see and stuff. That acted weird. Now, folks, last I checked, I was at 49 subscribers. I just want to say thank you for that. And if you're just now tuning in, please hit that subscribe button if you like it. Like button. Share me with your friend. Whoa, I missed my camera. I'm trying to reach 100 subscribers so I can get my own channel URL. I think it'd be neat. YouTube.com/TommyMiller. I was going to do Mr. Blue, but I think I'm going to just go ahead and use my name. Because, you know, I vlog too. You know, Mr. Blue Vlogs, Mr. Blue Farms. I think I keep Mr. Blue Farms for the, the video games, and just use Tommy Miller, my real name, for the vlogs. Because I might try to take up vlogging some more. I got some footage right now, but with doing the video and the live stream tonight, I was trying to make a vlog for Sunday, but it's going to be kind of hard to do. Not hard, but just lack of sleep. Try to dump these all the same way. Alright, what, one more? See, it's kind of hard to see this way, even if I think I'll zoom in a little bit. Just get these pretty close to the same way turn. I wish there's a way you can speed up the cab turn. Oh, there's another one I had. I just like this view better. It's just easier to see them. I'd love to operate one of these in real life, but I'd be afraid the tree would fall on me. Wow, we went through that in less than 15 minutes. Actually, less than 10. Okay, let's drive on around. 14 mile an hour, fresh we can go. Alright, y'all, don't look. I'm driving through his crops. Yeah, I need to feed the cows. That's what I was working on. Need to get a, one of those food machines down here for the cows. You know, you put the hay, straw, and silage in there, and it makes power food for you. Don't even have to do nothing, just fill it up, and I'll make it. But I want to do something different. You know, everybody else, well, all the other YouTubers, I don't want it to copy off nobody. You know, I want it to be my own little farm. But there's so many YouTubers out there right now that's making farming simulators unreal. Now I figure I do probably 30 minutes of this, and then about the rest of the other 30 minutes picking them up, and that'd be our episode. Oh, come on, turn. Whoa! Like, come on now, for real? A little glitchy there. Y'all see that? How it's turning? And there are trees down that way, too, I need to get. Let me go get these, and then I'll come back to those big ones. I'm just basically doing this to get them out of the way. I ain't going to mess with the ones inside. That way the cows will have their shade. And, well, it's not the EPA people. It's Environmental Protection Agency. It'll be the other people. What is it called? One that gives you a headache by stuff ain't in compliance. OSHA. Is that what they're called? Oh, where? I'm on camera. I think that tree I can't get right there. These little bitty ones for kindling and firewood. I'm hoping they disappear. Let's just zoom in a little bit. I can't really tell where the tree is in this position. That's why I like cab view. I wish I had the joystick. Well, it's the whole thing that mounts to your desk. You get a steering wheel, a joystick console with a bunch of buttons and stuff on it, the gas pedal and stuff, brake. So it's pretty neat. But it's also like anywhere from $150 to $300. Well, crap, I was already in the view I was wanting. Okay, I think all of those down there are drivable through. Alright. But I do want to buy that field. That's why I'm cutting all these trees. I know it probably won't bring me the money I need to be bringing. So yeah, I have cut quite a few. So even after the episode's over with, what was it? Oh, a sheep has been born. Yay! More sheep, the better. Or should I say, more sheep, the better! Okay, that hurt. Hurt my ears most of all. Ain't no telling what it done to y'all's. Foul. Whoa, not again. One thing about this, if I don't look at my tires, where's my tires? Okay. Because it with the tracks, you can see them, but with just the tires, you can't hardly see the tires. Oh, this is a big mama jama. Oh, that was perfect. Almost went up in the air, folks. Of course, y'all probably, I sat still. Thing's trying to roll forward on me. That's quite a bit on that. Uh-oh. Auto save, you scare me. I'm knocking all these out in the street. Watch it. See if I can explode. Give it time to fall. That's just a pretty sight, ain't it? I'm trying not to say too much there so I can get like a fast forward type of deal going there. I think riding Gamer Mountain is about the best on the fast forwards, I think. And I just made a big boo boo. I'm gonna get on down there. Fall off of me. Come on. Wiggle, wiggle. Oh, wow. I guess he wants to catch a free ride. Oh, that was smart. You got to be kidding me. There we go. Nobody gets a free ride with Mr. Blue Farms. Alright, like, oh, there we go. I'm just glad I don't have to manually load them in the truck, because on the Xbox One, this is a pain in the neck. I'm trying to get them in the truck. But with a PC, you can just drop them and go. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. Yeah. I don't know how the song goes, but I remember it. Already 4/10 of an hour. Wow. There's my tires. I get lined back up with them. Now I'm good to go. I'm on. Crooked, but it'll work. I'm clearing these out here because we can put like the hayloft and stuff like that down through here. Let's see here. I'm going down. Now we've got plenty of room, hayloft and stuff like that. Yeah, I think I cut these down from here to those park benches down there. I'll be all right. Then we'll go get the truck. Wow! Okay, I thought I was turning over, folks. Sorry for screaming like a little girl. Oh, wait. Probably gonna get roasted by Boo. What do you mean, screaming like a little girl? Actually, I have seen a couple of guys, grown adults, guys, that can scream louder than a little girl. Yeah. Huh? Cut? No, don't cut the film. Cut the tree. Oh. Get straightened back up here, and this tree looks big. That's what she said. What? Huh? What? Uh-oh. And Bingo. Was his name, Mo? Oh. I don't know, folks. I just got all kind of things going through my head, and that's dangerous when I'm recording. Got some old stuff going through my head, like, now I'm thinking about it, I can't even say none of it. Dirty deeds done dirt cheap. Hot for Teacher. All the Def Leppard songs. I love Def Leppard, folks. Y'all ever want to, send any mail or anything, send me a CD of, the CD of Def Leppard. I would love to have the whole collection of Def Leppard from start to finish. Yeah, my birthday is coming up. Yeah, next January. Okay. And folks, I do have a PayPal account if y'all wanting to help my channel out any, just donate to my PayPal link, which will be down in the description. Oh, I ain't cutting you that high. Oh, let go. Let go. Oh, now you want to cut when I back up. Hello. Oh. Right there. Alright, I better not get too much further in there. Parks and regulations will chew me up for cutting their tree down. I don't think they won't care if I get these next two. Well, folks, has it been 30 minutes already? God! Right in my mouth, time's just flying. I know why it's flying. That live stream's coming up. Well, for y'all, it will be last night. That'll be tonight for me. Okay, I think that's going to be enough trees here. We'll pick Emma up and do a couple of runs. And if we get caught up, we're going to do some cutting over here. All right, let's get to our semi-truck. I think I'm going to load from my left. Got anywhere where I can change that? Left side already. Start unload. No. I'm going to start auto load, which is what B. All right. Oh, wait. Stop. I'm going to get up here, buy it, then hit B. Okay, there we go. Now, would it pick up that little one? I'm afraid it won't. Okay. Reason why I want to do that, folks, is you see how they kind of scoot to the back? Yeah, I'll show you right up here. If I'm going kind of fast like this right here, see how this throws it to the back? See? Stop the auto load, pull up beside of it. Then hit auto load and see it don't make it fall towards the back. But then again, that is slow, so I'm just going to kind of cruise on around here. I'm just going to have to get Boo to close her eyes because I know she's watching. And I'm going to ram into a wall. Yes, folks, I'm going to ram into a wall. Hold on, so I say I don't know what the distance is on this. See how they kind of go towards the back there? I just love this. It saves so much work. I know it's cheating, but I... Uh-oh. Y'all don't fall out now. They had this function on... Uh-oh. It's a good thing, folks. You see how this one still has a limb on it? I watch this as soon as I cut it. Whoa! See there? Goes right in there real quick. Oh, I don't like that. See the reach? I got that one, but I won't get the other one. I guess because it's full is the reason why it quit. I'm going to go ahead and try to grab these two here and that one back here. Put those tension belts down just in case. Back and get this one. There we go. All right, folks, I'm going to go ahead and take keys to the mill and be a little fast forward for y'all. And wish the stumps was as easy to get rid of as picking up these logs. All right, beacon lights on. And I'll be right back, folks. Sorry about that, y'all. I was going too fast to make it turn, so I went straight off in the field. Alright, a lot of people dump theirs in the pond over there. But this truck has a auto or unload feature to it. And I think this is the most money selling place right here. So I'll take tension belts off, and then I want to bring my thing back up here. Stop. Unload. So, and then start unload is X. There it goes. There it goes. I got money going up. All right, we're almost back up there where we was at. Because I think we had like 160,000 when we started. I don't know how much I actually got from that, but all right, I'll see y'all back at the cows. That was close. Yeah, all right. Mr. Blue got a new trip. Oh, wait. All right, I think I was, what, down this way, wasn't I? Oh, yes, all right here. Let's see. B. Yep. I wish the distance was a little bit further out. Hey, actually got all of them in there. All right, good. There's going to be a pain in the butt cutting all these stumps. Nah, let's get Jason to do it. How about that, cuz, huh? I'll make Boo do it. Well, that one almost fell off the back. Alright, going up here a little bit. Whoop. I don't like it. It kicks off after a little bit. Alright, close your eyes, folks. Oh, that didn't do nothing to them. I was trying to straighten them back up. Alrighty. Heck, we're almost caught up. Gotta hit the button again. Which is B. See if I can turn these. That stump is too tall. Oh, now look at that. Come on, get that in. There you go. Uh-oh. Man, you gotta be kidding me. What? Well, I guess I'm gonna get me a tractor. The one close by? Four-wheel drill it. Take mine, see if I can hit me hard enough to knock me off the thing there. Oh, crap. You see that? Oops. All right. Hey, there you go. Maybe I'll knock it around to... There we go. All right. Oh, I'm on a stump too. Woo, that was lucky, folks. Getting a pretty good sized road now. Uh-oh. Got one on that side. No. Strap them down. Yeah, I think I'm done with this load, folks. And we got those down there. So this will be our second one. All right, I'll see you back at the sawmill. No! Oh, folks. About as close as I got, I think. I hope it works. And I was doing so good, too. All right, folks, let's see what this tractor can do. Oh. All right, I'm going to have to do them individually, I guess. Let's get the cab first. All right. I just don't know about the trailer. Five, four, three, two, one. Okay. Oh no, the car's gonna be in the way. Oh, thank God it stopped. Here we go. Didn't even budge it. Might have to. Oh, we're getting an audience now. Actually, I need to turn it around. Auto save. There we go. There we go. Oh. I got to move the tractor out of the way now so these cars go. And probably have a little bit more horsepower. Hey, the semi truck blocked some traffic. I don't think the tractor's gonna be able to push over, so if I can just push it up the mountain right there a little bit. Might have got some speed. Hey, truck's working. Getting a good audience now. Watch this. Holy cow. I might have. I don't think there's any way of unloading it now. Oh, come on, come on, come on. Oh, man. I'm going to get a good run start this time. Get all this 39 miles per hour. Oh, come on. No work. Maybe if I push the front on. I don't know what to do, folks, if this don't work. That's not what I wanted. This ain't steep enough. I'm going to try the truck, see if the backup to it. Sorry, tractor. No, now I'm just getting cars every which way. Oh, hitting the wrong spot. All right, folks, I don't know what to do. and get it pushed over on top of the truck. Come on, come on, come on. It looks like it was working. I need something like a forklift. I just laid back down. Alright, folks, I guess I'll be back in a minute when I get this thing flipped back over. Alright, folks, I'm back. And I think this is an even more stupid idea than I had right ago. I'm using the water trailer for weight to hold my back end down. So, hope it works. Oh, you kidding me? Oh, man. That's not good. There we go. Yay. No, no. Oh. Hugs, that was lucky. Alright, I'm going to get this truck. Oh man, that car, what is that, Bronco? Ooh, by the way, Bronco, what's coincidence? Two Broncos at the same time? There, go, go. Well, I am taking it slow. Folks, if y'all like this, please hit that subscribe button if y'all are new. And if you're my other 49 subscribers that's already subscribed, hit that like button and share me with your friends. I hate to do this, but I gotta get off here. I'm gonna sell these logs first. Whoa, no. Whew. That was lucky. I'm on turn. Don't get on the railroad track. Big Red be coming pretty soon. This thing don't want to turn. Okay. Let's hope I don't get too close. Attention. And what was it? X. There we go. Man, I keep on forgetting to look at the money. All I know is it's working, it's working. Oh my God, look at those prices. 183, folks. Two loads. Alright, gotta get off here. Oh crap, that's lucky. You didn't get me, haha. Alright folks, gotta get off. Thank you for watching. Hit that like button, share me with your friends, subscribe if you're new, and to new and old subscribers, make sure you hit that post notification button right there beside the subscribe button. So you'll be notified of all my new videos. So, yep, that's it. I'm going after the rest of the logs. And I'm going to save it and pick this up later. Because I got a live stream here in a minute. So, this video will be out. The live stream will already be out by the time y'all see this. So, make sure y'all go back and look for it. And, yeah. Thank you, folks. Love every, each and one of y'all. And y'all have a good night. A blessed night. Day, whatever it is to y'all. And I'll see y'all in the next episode. So later. Bye.